you're seeing the dissection of the neurovascular bundle proximally with a harmonic scalpel. Here we are using a long Woodson passed underneath the neurovascular bundle to better define it. The endoscopic forceps are used to dissect away the nerve from the vascular bundle. A hemostatic clip is placed across the vessels, and the vessels are transected while preserving the nerve. The dissection is now carried out on the inferior rib, and the endoscopic curette now is being used to remove the loose connective tissue overlying the two tumors. Here we're repeating the dissection of the fascicles, now on the more distal side, and again, the distal part of the nerve and the distal tumor are being separated using the endoscopic forceps once more. Here the Woodson now is used to retract the distal fascicle, and a scissors is going to be used to cut it. The distal tumor then flaps down, and we repeat for the more proximal tumor. The section is being carried out, and the tumor removal using the tail produced by cutting the fascicle.